Oh yeah. I'm back with another bikini models reaction, okay? You guys gonna have to start getting used to this one, okay? If you don't like women, exit this video right now. But if you do like women, beautiful women, let's dive in into this video. Let's just dive in, okay? Let's dive in. Let's do it. I forgot the intro. Welcome to the Big Bang Reaction. Appreciate you guys for tapping into my frequencies. It's your boy Long Fee Win, aka Wealth. Appreciate you guys for tapping in. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're following your dreams. I hope you are being consistent, staying persistent. Practice makes perfect. And winners always win, and quitters always quit, okay? That's why a quitter will never win, and winners never quit. Okay, that's a little quick inspirational message for you guys, you know. Let's get started. This is the best bikini models, Mahali Hali bikini show. All right, let's go. Let's see what we're working with here. Oh my. Damn. She's got that relaxed, you know, personality. She's got the extra relaxed, but who knows what's going on in her mind, you know? You never know, you know? Don't judge a book by its cover, you know? But you never know, man. She could be looking beautiful on the outside, but on the inside, it's what matters to me, okay? What's on the inside of a beautiful woman is the big, huge deal breaker for me. Huge deal breaker. You know, no matter how beautiful she is, if she ain't beautiful on the inside, it's a no-go for me. But she's beautiful. Who we got next? Woo! 10 out of 10. Damn. Well, she walked like she's about to fall forward. So I don't know if that's normal. Ooh. Woo! She's got like the perfect tan, you know, like the ripe coconut, you know, the ripe coconut color. Very, it's like tan to perfection. Like, I mean, look. Oh my God. Her skin color is similar to the roasted duck that I get from the noodle stand at the casino. Same color. Roasted duck. Her color. Same thing. It looks delicious, you know? Oh, we got the twinsies. Well, they're not twins. I get it. It's the same bathing suit. Two different models. The lady in the girl in the black is the mother. It looks like a mom and a daughter. I'm not sure. Okay. Nah, it's not a mother and daughter. It's a They're in the same age range. Alright, listen up, okay? That's an ugly ass bathing suit. Damn that girl. She's... Oh, her leg looking kind of weird. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's up with this girl's leg? What's up with this girl's leg, man? Why is it all rubbery like that? Oh, she's cute though. Oh, wow. I don't know, man. That girl, like, she about to come out and slay your ass. Just chop your head right off. Put on the skewers and barbecue your ass, bro. Like, I don't know. She's got that sketchy crab walk, bro. Seen a walk. I don't know, man. I don't know about the walk, though, man. She's got her upper body. It's, like, beautiful. She's got beautiful tits. Beautiful face. It just, from the waist down, it just kind of weirded me out, man. The walk, you know what I mean? The walk just weirds me out a little bit. And that, the way she posed, it's kind of aggressive. She looked kind of crazy, you know what I mean? Like, look at her. She looked like, if she could have turned to a zombie or something, she would probably eat your ass really fast, you know, like, just come at you and just bite your fucking neck and drink all your blood and shit. And you don't even, like, you know what I mean? Like, she's so beautiful, you just let her. Because you're, like, desperately, like, looking for love, so you just let her bite you in the neck. I mean, I'll let her give me, you know, the virus, you know what I mean? I'll let her give me the virus, bro. Baby girl got that aggressive walk, man. She's got that
physical samples.
Super aggressive walk.
It's time to move to V-Stitcher.
That vicious. That viciousness. Does she walk like she in a hurry, bro? Like, she literally walked like she gotta go home and do laundry or something. She gotta go somewhere. Where you going? Where you going, baby girl? She's walking really fast, like she's got an abusive, jealous husband, and he's like texting her, and she's like walking really fast back to her phone so she can like reply. I don't know. See, she's got a nice walk. I like her swag right here. She's got a calm demeanor. She's got a very calm demeanor. That's a badass bathing suit. Swimwear. If you will. I like that. That's cute right there. That's the type of woman that I want to marry right there, man. That's the type of woman that I want to marry right there. She looks like she's nice. You know what I mean? She looked like she could just make you a nice smoothie in the morning. Cook for you whenever you want. You know? You know, like, just looking cute and loving you all the way, you know? Oh wow. Oh wow, that bathing suit right there, bro. That bathing suit right there. That's a good one. That one looks really comfortable right there. Oh damn. Damn, she's a model for real. Damn, she's like a model. Like, 10 out of 10. Hold up, man. I gotta watch that shit again. fire. This is fire, bro. Let's go. Woo! Fire. Perfection, man. Perfection. Love it. Love it, man. I gotta see her one more time, bro. Don't act like you don't want to. Let's go. That's the type of girl that I want to take home right there, man. Right there. That's the type right there. That's my type. Yeah. Well, this lady looked like Stacy's mom. Something casual. Got Stacy's mom on the stage. That's a MILF. That's a MILF right there. Hell yeah, that's natural. Yo, this girl look like a gladiator, bro. Look like she can, like, smack down, you know what I mean? She look like a goddamn wrestler maniac, man. Fire. Love her walk, too, man. Love her walk. She's got that bouncy, fast-ass walk, bro. She like an athlete. She athlete, man. Super competitive, you know what I mean? I can just tell from the way they walk, like, of their personality and shit. She looks like she's very, like, ambitious. She's really driven, you know what I mean? Like, strong. She's got the strong walk, bro. Woo! Fire! Let me see. Okay, I can tell that she's very subtle. She's very calming. She has a very calm personality, very intuitive, very sensitive, extremely soft. Let's see if I'm right. Woo! Come here, girl. Fire. Woo, let's go. I like that bounce. I like that bounce. See how smooth her moves were? Real smooth with it too. She went and paused, slide, and hop. Style, man. She's stylist too. Stylist. She got manners, you know what I mean? Bro, I'm so good at this shit, bro. Like, ooh, let's go. 9 out of 10. Ooh, I don't know, man. This girl looks like she's kind of crazy, bruh. Like, if you fuck with her, she might, like, swing at your ass or something. You know what I mean? She might swing, bro. She look like she can swing left and right. She got that right and that left, bro. She probably will submit your ass too, like. Whoa. Oh yeah, she definitely look crazy type, bro. She definitely look like she crazy, bro. You seen that shit? She went like she finna stab your ass, bro. Yo, her smile though, she's got that vampire smile too, bro. She could be low-key vampire-ish, bro. Like, well, watch this gesture. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I'm scared of her, bruh. Whoa, look at her face right there. I'm scared of her, bruh. I would be scared of this girl right here. I don't know, man. I can just tell, bro. She look like she gonna slay your ass, bro. With a samurai sword, she just come through and just slice your ass in pieces. Dead. Gone. But she got a nice ass though, I ain't gonna lie. Oh shit! Her hair! Okay, I can pick up her energy, okay? Her energy, she's feeling really like fabulous right now, bro. Like her hair is picking up, it's blowing in the wind. She's feeling the vibe, you know what I mean? Like, she look like really tranquil and very calm and relax, you know. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, that's a badass outfit too, man. That should look like a nightgown though. Look like something you go to sleep to, you know what I mean? Like you can go to the beach and straight to the fucking bedroom and hop on your bed and go to sleep. Hell yeah. Oh, what the hell? Let me see what we got here. She look like a mom. She look like a mom, bro. She looks happy though. She looks happy though. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, real smooth with the body. The smile. Oh yeah, she's real chill, you know what I mean? She's real chill. She ain't like crazy type. She ain't that crazy type. She might be a MILF, but you know what I mean? She ain't that crazy MILF, you know? Let's see what we got next. Whoa, hold on, man. This girl is walking really slow and shit, bro. She went right in the middle, too. That shows confident, bro. Confident. She's walking pace, like at a subtle pace. Very confident. Very, very, wow. Very focused. Very focused. Yeah, she's fire. She's fire, bro. She fire. She got that confident. She knows she's beautiful. She's pacing herself. She's not in a rush. She's not nervous. She's extremely calm. Calm and collective. That's a badass bathing suit, too. Damn. That's how you're supposed to walk. You're supposed to walk slow like this, so that way you can, you know what I mean? Like, that's why people can, that's how people can analyze the bathing suit. You gotta walk slow like this, man. She's the best one right here. Best one. Woo! She's got swag too. Woo! I love her style, man. I love her posting too. Her post. It's like a little bounce and a little slide. It's like very nice. Bounce, slide, woo, with a shoulder swag, swaying the shoulders. Okay. That's what I'm looking for right there. That's enthusiasm right there. That's how you're supposed to be walking on the beach, man. That's how you used to be happy like this. You gotta be joyful like this, man. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Nice. There we go. Fire. 10 out of 10. A girl with a weird leg again. Oh my god. I don't know about her, man. She look like an artificial intelligent. Bro, she look like a robot, bro. What the fuck? Get up. Oh, she... What the hell kind of... Oh, bro, something wrong with her arm. Oh, she's playing with the bathing suit. I don't know, man. She kind of scared me a little bit. Just like the way she walking really fast and shit, it scares me.
Get up. Well, get up.
Oh, here's that one girl. I don't know, she look kind of fake.
Get up to the up rock. Get down and shake it when the beat drop. Get up. Well, get up. Get up to the up rock. Get down and shake it when the beat drop. Get up. Well, get up.
Oh, she got a beautiful smile. I love that. I love that smile at the end of her. She looks super genuine. Come on, kick the funk. Who's this? Rock to the rhythm, go. I said rock to the rhythm, you don't stop. This ghetto funk has got to beat the show shot. Yo, this girl looks extremely nervous. I said rock to the rhythm, you don't stop. So who's squad that'll make the house drop? Ghetto funk with the rhythm, you don't stop. What the heck? Yo, what kind of smile is that, bro? That's a fake, really fast smile. You can tell that smile is fake, girl. Make the house drop. Get a funk with the rhythm, you don't stop. What the fuck, yo? I say a rock to the rhythm, you don't stop. So who squad that'll make the house drop? Get up. That smile doesn't even look genuine, bro. Here we go again. She's like a gladiator, bro. She's built like Achilles. You feel me? That's a Spartan woman right there, man. Spartan woman.
Well, get up. Get up. Well, get up. Get up to the up rock. Get down and shake it when the beat drop. Get up. Well, get up.
Let's go, man.
Get up to the up rock. Get down and shake it when the beat drop.
That's a beautiful package right there, bro. It's like the most beautiful package, bro. It's straight eye candy, bro. I mean, even though I'm kind of afraid of some women, but you know, I still admire their beauty, you know what I mean?
Well, get up.
But some of them are fucking crazy,
get up,
bro.
Get up to the up rock. Get down and shake it when the beat drop. Get up. Well, get up. Get up to the up rock. Get down and shake it when the beat drop. Get up. Well, get up.
Some of them are fucking crazy, man. I swear to God, one time I was at this girl's house and we were smoking and she wasn't prepared for my coming over, you know? So I was just smoking with her. I had dry mouth and she didn't even offer me a single drop of water, bro. I was sitting there like so thirsty. Felt like I was smoking in a desert, bro. She did not give me a water or anything. And I was like, I gotta go. Cause I'm so fucking thirsty. About to die. I have to go to the gas station. Do you not care about me? I'm about to die. I swear to God, she didn't offer me shit, bro. Like, it's crazy. When you come over to my place, it's like a 5-star hotel. When you walk in, I turn around, I ask you, like, you want cranberry juice, apple juice, Coke, Diet Pepsi, Dr. Pepper, mineral, apple juice, sparkling water. I got everything. Everything. She's gonna be like, you got mineral, sparkling, apple juice? I'm gonna be like, yeah, I got sparkling mineral apple juice. Nobody got that. I got it. I'm telling you, some of the girls out there, they're unprepared for the come over. They don't know what to, no option, nothing. Ladies, you gotta be more prepared than that, okay? You gotta be ready for the come over. When I'm coming over, I better have bread on the table with oil. I need to do something with my finger, okay? I need to dip that bread into that oil. I need some, okay? To eat, snack on, okay? Alright. Yeah, man. Up to the up rock. Get down and shake it when the beat drop. Are we gonna walk out one more time? Let's go. See, I like that outfit right there. That's a fire ass outfit, man. Woo! Fire, man. Shout out to Shift for the content. Appreciate you guys. Appreciate you guys for tapping in, watching to the end. Make sure you leave a like, consider subscribing if you want to. Let's go!